Okay, I'm actually going to tack this on to the end of that last session, because I don't feel right about this. I need to increase the difficulty here. First things first, we're going to camp out. Have ourselves a little camp out. To discuss Abala. See, Abala, you should be dead, my friend.
I'd be on top of me game.
You, sir, you should be dead. I don't think you should be alive.
I only get better.
So, what we're going to do here is remedy that. Because Abala should be dead. She doesn't have any gun at all. Why do you have a pistol clip in your hand? Okay. Why don't you shoot Abala for me? Thank you.
Injury is permanent.
Oh, you ain't seen nothing yet.
I am most grateful for opportunity to be serving.
Nope, we're leaving you out here. You're gonna die. Yep.
Injury is not significant.
Shut up.
Every weapon counts.
Yep. Now you're unconscious. Now comes the part where we blow up your corpse. Alright, grenade interface. Let's throw one of these guys here. Goodbye, Bala. You died. You're just some sort of zombie. I'm gonna throw this right between your legs. Like Zenaida did. Right up the ass. And Abala is no more. That's the way it should have been. It's the way it is. I lost him, therefore, he's dead. His corpse traveled with us. I don't know if he had anything really important. That SVT rifle, yeah. Who didn't have one? LA didn't have one. Alright, we're gonna end this. LA, go grab his SVT if you can. And run. There's the clips for it. And the Colt. Where's the actual SVT? Colt pistol clips. Colt. More Colt clips. More grenades. More rifle clips, but no actual SVT rifle. Well, I don't think he had it, or if he did, it got blown up. It fell out of his hands when he died. When he died before. When he should have stayed dead.
Half the guys I know couldn't carry this load.
Yeah, you're telling me.
Understood.
I'll take most of the other stuff he had with him. Picklock, morphine, sulfate, tablets, forceps, surgical plaster, okay. Goodbye, dead guy. You are dead. This time, do us all a favor and stay dead. I know that was a bit extreme, but I'm all about realism here. I figured we ought to suffer the consequences of a failure, and we failed. So there we have it. We have suffered. Alright, now join me next time. Okay, we are back at base, getting ready to start with the zip-zop-zooity-bop. And we're going to go ahead and go through the equipping process now. And we're going to have to hire a new medic, because our old one died horribly somehow. It was just... I did everything I could to avoid it, but somehow he just died. We scavenged some of his belongings, though, which is good. And you guys appear to like the equipment section of my playthroughs, so we will be doing that. I don't really like her with the rocket launcher. I think she needs some kind of skills to use it that she doesn't have or something. She can't reload. Okay, we're going to go ahead and hit the equipment guy in the face. Bang!
Take your time. I'm sure I have what you need.
You have a hooker with 12 breasts? Where? Okay, first off, rifle ammo. You still got enough. This is a new one. That's we picked that up off that one guy. And we, well, maybe we can get him a new SMG this time. What about Zenaida? Shit. We are officially, completely, permanently out of ammo for this gun. If we put it here in the stores, they'll start restocking ammo for it again, I think. So she's going to have to use a different sniper rifle for now. Our options, a Mosin 1891, or Springfield M70, blah, 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 blah. This is the one we picked up, isn't it? The Manlicker Carcano, yeah. Oh, we didn't get any of the clips for it either. Unless... No. I'll start tossing all this garbage out that she doesn't need, because she's got way too much. Way too much. Where's that RPG she had? Oh, there it is. There. That's still way too much crud. She can use that, though. I don't know why she has so many damn pistol clips. Some of these don't even go to her pistol. They probably go to that TT she dropped. Oh, yeah, this is, Abala's pistol. Heh. Oops. Rowdy. You've got some bananas for that one and some rifle clips there. You've got plenty of rifle clips. You need more. I want to see if we can get him a better SMG. Ooh, baby, look at all these options. Whoa. PPSH-41 modified. It's got horrible range. Horrible range. What's the range on this one? 25. With a huge clip. That one's actually got a smaller clip, even though it looks like it has a bigger one. The range is better, and the damage is... not as good. Where's that one we picked up? The... I think it was this one. Yeah, the Beretta. Ooh. That looks sexy. Only 26 range, though. That's just not... not all that hot. So clip 32, short burst is 11, 12. Yeah, this it's just ever so slightly better than this MP44. So we'll go with that. All the clips for it are pretty small. Okay. Whoopsie. That's enough. Okay, so I think he's set. He's still got plenty of grenades. He's got bandages and all that stuff. We'll check and see if he's got any more skill upgrades that can allow him to use anything better. New. Z. This stuff was off of Bala. We don't need that. These go to the gun that you dropped and we couldn't recover. We're going to have to get you a new sniper rifle. Something that has bullets that we can use. It looked like this Springfield was our best bet. 46, 46, 33, 38, 30, 38. So this one does more damage. This one takes a little bit more AP to fire, though. Just barely. What about you? Enfield, 50 range. Ooh. Yeah, this is the one she had before. It's not very good. It doesn't do a whole lot of damage, but it's got that range on it that I require. And we have plenty of clips for that. So hopefully we'll be able to find some Manlicker Carcano clips out there somewhere. Because if anybody is a Manlicker here, it's Zenaida, for sure. Okay, you can start. We need to really, really, really clear out her inventory because she's got way too much crap. Yeah, those, and... whoopsie, 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 no! My silenced pistol! Yes, I like this silenced pistol. Yeah, I'm not gonna have that. And I'm not gonna have that. That is plenty. I wonder if there's a better one available now. What's this? 10 to 30. This one is 12 to 37, so this one's better. 5 to 20, but it's a throwing knife. 10 to 25. Nope. We got the best one. Ooh! 20 to 40. And it's smaller. It's not a whole lot better, but damn. Yeah. I like that. This one looks way cool on her hip there, but we're gonna switch it out. Yeah, that one doesn't look like anything on her clip there, but... I like how you can see all of her weapons on her. Okay. You have enough grenades, you don't need that one, but you do need a new rifle. What do we got here? Enfield, Mosin, Mauser, MAS, a Mosin, a Carbine, M1, I like these carbines. She's not real good at long range anyway, so I'm gonna give her a carbine as well. Same kind that... I think Elf has a really similar kind, if not the exact same kind. It's not a ranged weapon, necessarily. It's like a medium range one, but the snapshots cost hardly anything, so you can pop off a clip in no time. And he needs either a new gun or more ammo. Maybe I'll give him that... Wait, did I give Major that Beretta? I did, so... What do we got here? There's a PPSH-41 modified. This is 18 to 23, this one is 19-24. Just ever so barely better, and it holds less ammo. PPSH-41 or PPD. Okay, 18-23. 18-23! Yeah, these two are exactly the same. Except this one's got slightly better range. Even holds the same ammo, but we'll switch it. Get rid of these two. He needs more grenades. Grenadiers always need more grenades. I think we're pretty set here. Everybody's got a bit of room in their inventory, as well as plenty of ammo for their weapons. Get my rifle squad ready. And there we go. Everybody's got a rifle. Now we need a new squad mate. Stop hiding, you pansy. Okay, so...
Consider it done.
Consider yourself dumb. I would like to get another medic. That is for sure.
You got it!
You got it! Thing is, we've already lost two medics, so I don't know if there is another one.
We. Yes, you.
Understood.
You got it!
I got you.
I kill these.
Sniper, scout... Grenadier, engineer,
understood.
Yes, you
grenadier,
hey,
medic, dead.
Yes,
grand,
it is all
blah, blah,
you
blah,
are
blah,
in charge.
Blah, blah, blah. Blah.
Dog of war, no.
Nope, we're out of medics.
Fair enough.
That is a Canadian? Kateri Martin?
You are in charge.
Ladna. It is Ona.
Korean scout.
Yes, good. Seguro.
Oui. Yes, seguro.
Precisely what I had in mind.
I'm tempted to get either another sniper or another scout. What do you got here?
I'm all over.
You've got the same sniper rifles. Yeah, all the same.
You got it.
That's a soldier. Where's the scout?
Dogovoreno.
Pistol.
It is Ona.
Crappy pistol, but he has throwing stars.
Dog of war, no.
It is honor.
I think there might have been another scout in here somewhere. Oops. Wrong button.
You got it. You are.
I know what you're thinking.
We,
oh, you're so dumb for get killing
yes,
that medic.
Yes,
there's no other
yes,
ones. But hey, man, he died.
Precisely
it's not my fault. Well, it was my fault. But...
You got it. Fair enough.
Hen-en.
You got to deal with
Ladna.
It.
It is honor.
Hen-en.
Hen-un.
Fair enough.
Dog of order, no.
You are in charge.
Yes,
you
seguro.
Yes, good.
Nobody has any awards.
Understood.
Except for L.A. here. He's got a couple.
I got you.
Precisely what I had in mind.
Why doesn't Elf have any awards? She's a beast. She's a 4'8" beast. Wow, she's tiny. No wonder they call her Elf.
Like you wish.
Like Uvish, level like 4, level 4. What
understood.
Are these guys? 7,
right
7, 6,
there
7.
Fair enough.
It
is honor.
Dog of war,
these are all scouts. This one's a Russian scout, it sounds like. He's a Slavic scout.
It is honor.
It is honor. But he's a medic. A medical scout. A sneaky medic scout. Alright, we'll go with him. Who is he again? Kwan Suk, second lieutenant. Let's see here. Medicine, 25.
Hen-en.
22, 24.
Is it
fair enough? You are in charge.
It looks like... Oh, no, this guy's got decent medicine skill.
Oui. Yes, you.
Precisely what I
ooh, this guy's got really good medicine
like
skill.
You got it.
Well, this guy Doug will be our Doug. Okay, well, we'll have Doug, Mr. Ricketts, as our backup in case anything happens to Sook over here. All right, so we need to equip him. Hey, look, these... No, never mind. Yeah, I don't know. I'll keep the throwing stars, but I'm gonna get rid of all the other thrown bullshit and this crappy pistol. All right, come on, Sook. Let's go get you Sooked up. Oh!
You speak to squad leader.
You speak to squad leader.
I can't go on a mission with you.
Blah, 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 shut up. Alright, Suki Suki. Long time. What's your new nickname? Mr. Long Time. We need to get you a rifle with a very low snapshot. No, we'll give him... Yeah, we're gonna go all blow darty on with this guy. He's already got one in there. Okay, so he's gonna have a blow dart there. And... secondary weapon. Maybe I'll give him... Yeah, I'll give him the dart pistol, though. That's better. I don't really know how those work, so... to see. And I think there might be a silenced... Yeah, here's some silenced guns in here. MP41 silenced. Doesn't do a lot of damage. Is this one... No, that's not silenced. I thought there was another one that we had that had a silencer on it. Here we go. It does a bit of damage, but... What's the range on it? 19. This one is... This one looks cooler. Yeah, 22 range. That one looks way cool. What kind of ammo? Here we go. We need to get the silent ammo, you know. Okay, now extra crud. Nades. And what else can you use? Ah, nice. No bandages available. I wonder if anybody's just, like, holding on to, like, a load of bandages here. No, everybody's got a couple. Except for our fucking scout medic. What about anybody in here have a really good medic skill? LA's got decent medic skill. Okay, so, I guess that'll have to do for now. Our new scout doesn't even have a rifle. He's got a silenced machine gun and a dart gun. Okay, so, it looks like we are gonna save it and then head out for our next mission. A mission. We're at the launching point. Everybody grab a beer and a hammer. And that pistol. Oh, wow. Oh, what? What? Wicked. Grab that. Where the hell did that crap come from? Why is it here? Why is there hemostatic liquid laying right here? That we can't get to.
Half the guys I know couldn't carry this load.
Half the guys you know... Never mind.
As you can see,
blah.
We'll keep everything in...
Alright, LA, you can get rid of that. And all the clips for it as well. And we'll go get you some TT clips. Why do you have two rifles? Oh, that wasn't a clip we picked up. That was an actual gun. It's not bad for a... like a hardcore rifle. Here we go. Which one holds more? 8. 20. I'll take a 20-shot clip any day. I'm ready. Now we're gonna leave. We were just pretending before, but we are just serious now. In memory of Abala and Nessie, and I think someone else might have died, but I can't remember. Here we go. We saw this one on the way out of our other mission. Here's one I haven't done yet. The laboratory. Here's one we have done. The intelligence headquarters. This one looks like it's at the center of a busy intersection in downtown Hanover. Ought to be super duper fun times. Here we go. I mean, here we load. Slowly. Come on now. There we go. Everybody hide. I said every...
Wish
all
I
right,
could,
fuck it,
but
equals.
It's not going to happen.
Yes, it is going to happen. Okay, so I'm going to start the combat while we're looking around so we don't get snuck up on... Oh, man. A huge walled-off facility. And there's a sweet car there. And a bank. Or something like one. You're starting out by a bank here. This looks like something we might want to go inside. We can do some early creeping around inside of here. There's nothing really in here worth checking out. What's upstairs? Zenaida, I found a place for you to live. Is that, hey, it's unlockable, too. Alright, so I'm gonna have everybody run inside here.
Get serious.
You get serious. This will be our starting point. Our new mobile headquarters. Make up your mind. Were you born in a barn? Let me in. Okay. Now, one of you guys needs to go and shut this door. In fact, Rowdy, you're going to stay there and guard that door. And I'm going to have Suki Suk go down here and scout the basement. Elf, you're going to start heading upstairs. And yeah, we'll all just sort of pile in behind you. Zenaida's the one that really needs to get up there, though. And you can stay here and help guard the door as well. We'll take a commanderly pose. Okay. What are my objectives here? Capture any information on the prisoner's location and locate the documents on the fate of the abducted scientists. Okay, we're looking for documents here. Ah, combat ended, so that's good. Well, first we'll do Suk. I'll have him set up a medical checkpoint down here. Okay, so this basement is clear of enemies. So, head back up and hold your ground there. I'm glad that it is understood. Scout Elf. Begin scouting, Elf. Skelf.
Grand.
Some sweet records. Oh, I thought somebody was taking a shower there for a minute. Can we... Oh, there's the ladder. Okay. Alright, Z. Get up the ladder. I said get up the ladder. Oh, you can't. LA's in the way. Oh, you can just... Dang it. Get over here, LA.
Understood.
I will have LA... Elf. Stand on that toilet. Oh boy.
This, no need to wake him.
Did she get spotted? No. Huh. Alright. Crouch down on your toilet. This is your sniping toilet. She can't see that guy anymore for some reason. Okay, and LA. That one's blocked by a chair. That one's blocked by a bed. I'm gonna see if LA can get... How do I get over to this side of the building? Looks like, oh, shit. Stop! We'll wait until there's nobody outside. We'll have her run out when there's nobody outside. Have her and Rowdy run out, and then get on the other side of the building. But for now, we need to get Zenaida upstairs, in her nest. Get nested. Wait a second, somebody opened that already? What the? It blew up? It looks like it's been damaged. This is not good. There might be somebody up here. Uh-oh. Take a look around. What happened to this thing? There's some hemostatic powder there. I don't see anybody up here. A hank of wire and an advanced picklock. I don't need the rest of that stuff. Okay, so we'll take a look out in this street here next turn. See if there's anything to be seen over there. Elf, just stay there. Suk, you're getting ready to man the medical position. LA, yeah, we'll... will figure out what to do with you later. For now, we got Elf manning that side of the place. Yeah, there's no way to get from this side of the building over to that side of the... Oh, wait, no. Zenita can. Upstairs. Okay. I guess I'll have, Rowdy, maybe? No, I'll have Major go over to the other side of the building. First, she's got to get up here. Shut up! No, it's not. It's 100. Shut it off. It's 100.
Ain't gonna happen.
It just happened. You big derp. Stop crouching.
You got it.
Alright, we're gonna call this one here a turn. Let's see how she goes. I don't see any other cars. There's no hidden, sneaky way in. Oh, wow, that's weird. Interesting compound layout. Just heard a door open, though. An interrupt, really? Ah, Elf. Oops. I'm not going to shoot, but I'm just going to take a peek. No, she can't even shoot from there. Because of the window being in the way. So how about you step back. Close that door.
Grand.
Stand up. Ooh, a new buddy. Oh, they're coming for me. Oh boy, that guy's coming right at me. Huh. 52% chance to hit. He's taking a leisurely stroll, though, but still. I wonder if he'll come inside. I'm not gonna shoot. Believe it or nine.
One of his gack friends popped by to help out.
Looks like more than one of his gack friends popped by to help. No sense exposing ourselves when we aren't required to. Yeah, he's got an escort with him. A cool looking one, too. So we'll have to be double triple sneaky here. Alright. I'm not going to bother Zenaida with that window. Well, actually, I'll open it before we get into any stuff, so I don't have to waste time with it. Okay, there's nobody out there, so go open this one. And I just want to make sure, yeah, she can't hit anybody from right there. If you're standing here... you don't have enough AP, but it's possible. Okay... Elf kebab. Ooh, that's so tempting. But I'm not gonna do it. There we go.
Consider it done.
Yeah, okay. Rowdy, step back a bit. And have a lay down, get your machine gun out in case anybody comes through that door. L.A., why don't you follow Major over onto the other side of the building? Major Rainbow. Okay, Rowdy and Sook are holding down this hallway. Elf's got a spot there, Zenaida's got a spot there, and Major and L.A. or Rainbow and L.A. are going down to the other side of the building to see what's the haps. So, end it there. These guys should be out of my field of vision soon. I don't know where exactly they're heading. I guess they're hopefully just crossing the street for some reason. I'd prefer it if they weren't coming to make a deposit into the bank. Although, if they'd like, I'd be willing to make a deposit into their flesh. Flesh! Huh. Okay, they're still on their patrol route. So, Rainbow, that's a locked door. I think LA has lockpicks, so she can go and pick that lock when she's coming through. Okay, nobody's here, but shit, he doesn't have any action points. So if they come storming through this door, fuck. Lay down. Alright, LA. That or you be. Get over here.
Understood.
Unterstuten. Man, everything up here is broken. I just realized that. Yeah, these desks are broken. This thing is broken. That box was broken. These things are broken. I guess somebody got here before me. Weird. Okay, I want you to pick this lock here. Next turn, that is. Rowdy and Suk are holding it down. Elf is keeping an eye. Zenaida, you are also keeping an eye. I want you to move over here, though. Elf's got that area locked down with the eyeballs, so we'll keep an eye out this way. Let the civilians wiggle around a little bit. We can't hear the guy that just moved there. I assume he's going this way. That door hasn't popped open yet. That's a good sign. I wonder if there's any way to get up high in this building before. I assume during our briefing they gave us these layouts. How do you get up to that upper area? Oh, forget it, it's not my problem yet. We'll burn that bridge when we come to it. Oh, hey, he's right below us down there. Zenaida must be able to hear him. I'll just shoot him right through the wall, you know. Nah.
Moving up.
Actually, you're doing the opposite, doofus. Alright, so this building is officially clear. And... yeah, next turn you'll head back up here. LA, I want to see you pick this door. Or die trying. I don't know if that worked. I don't think it worked. It didn't work. Everybody else is in position, so we'll see where their patrol takes them. No hurry, no need to rush into things. We're gonna silently storm this one. Until we realize that we have to go through the front gate, and then we very loudly storm it. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. That's not good. Uh-oh. That's not good at all. I wonder if they heard me moving around. They must have. Alright, where's Mr. Man here? If I move him there, he'll be able to see that guy, and that guy will be able to see him. So if I keep him right here at this base of this stairway here, if the guy comes down the stairs, we'll be able to take shots at him. I want LA to abandon her lockpicking and stand here.
Understood.
That way, if any shit hits the fan, we can start shooting. I think I'll have... Oops, not that one. I forget what the... There we go. Key command for that was, but I remembered. Time to get our most valuable player into the fight. Elf Kebab.
Haven't got a snowball's chance in hell.
Come on down. She may be able to sneak up on him from behind. I'll leave... it seems like a waste to leave these guys here. Maybe I'll have Suk run out this way.
It is understood.
It better be. Alright.
It is understood.
It is understood. Okay, so we'll see if they come on in and poke around. If they do, we're gonna have some blasting to do. we can get some eyeballs on them to relay the position to our guys with big guns, that'd be good. Oh no, he's coming around. Where's this guy going? Upstairs. Oh, this back door here. This leads to both sides of the building. I wonder if these doors are locked. Yeah, this one is. Do you have a lockpick? You do! Fancy that. One pick the lock. I said peek it. Okay. So that guy's right above you. And right below her. Yep, we're going to go and let ourselves be known here. She can't see him yet.
Gotcha.
Come on.
Loud and clear.
What? How can you not see him? He's right there, supposedly. Alright, I'm not going to mess around with this too much more. Hey, did I say to go down? No. Just make yourself ready. However, I will have Mr. Man here. No, I don't want to risk him getting spotted. I can come up a little bit. Alright. Now there's a guy coming around this way here. He may go in this middle door, but he may come through the side door here. So I'm going to have Elf get ready to assist. You're ready. Zenaida, when they send reinforcements, that's when we're really going to need her. Hopefully, they'll be able to send a lot of reinforcements once we get this firefight started in here. Oh, another one coming in. No, never mind, he's going around the side, too. What's it going to be, buddy? He's coming all the way. Oh, somebody spotted him. It's Major. He started coming downstairs. Oh, man, glad we got this spot here. All right, let's try out our new, what do we got? It's a Beretta. Beretta M1938A. I like it. He does not like it.
Dying.
But they know we're here. So keep this spot. Our presence is officially known. We should be able to lay ambushes and kill the rest of these guys without getting shot, hopefully. He should have a melee weapon so we can just punch that door down if he can't pick the lock. I'll give it one more lockpick. Okay, it's you. Okay, fuck. Alright, L.A. Abandon your lockpick there. And come on down here. Whoa, no. Shit. There we go. Alright, now take a knee. Actually, take a lay down. Cover that door. Commander Awesome here. You're also going to come up and cover that door. He already reloaded, I guess, after killing that guy. I forgot about it. So we will have him sneakify. Everybody's all sneaky, and I think we're going to be good. Let's see what these two do. They may double back now that I've done some shooting. This is the sneakiest we've been yet. There may also be additional contacts coming over from the main building that we're going to have to assault at some point. Oh, he did come back.
Progress.
Fuck, and we don't have an interrupt. Can I please get a shot? What the fuck? I have so many action points. Oh well, he can't see us, so... L.A., you want to do the honors? I think you do. Hello.
I'm getting a bad feeling.
Really? Really? He's got to be critical. We'll just take a snap. No. We'll just finish him off real quick. I like this gun. Alright, take a knee. Okay, they're not coming in this way.
I do good.
That's for sure. So we'll have our fellows over here head around the back. I see you. Oh, she gained a level. She's now the same level as everybody else. What do we got here? Increases the probability of inflicting a critical hit on an unaware enemy by 25 lots. What's this do? Evade area. This ability increases the evasion from an area effect attack. Oh, nice! Knowing our grenadiers, that might be a good one. We'll go with ambush, though. And we'll give it a shot. See if you can get him shot here. 5%? Wow, that's bad. Sort of crawl up behind him.
Grand.
You stay all hidey. You there! Oh, you don't have any melee weapons. You've only got throwing weapons. We'll try it. Oh, he threw it! Where did it go? Where did it... Oh, I'll pick it up, you idiot. Fuck it. Sneaky. Aw. This one locked too? Yeah. Alright, I'm keeping that shuriken out, though. That shit is rad. Okay, that looks fun. Everybody but Zenaida's done their stuff. Do you have a shot on him? No, there's no way you can hit anybody from there. But I want her to stay up here. Once we're across the street, there's no way she'll be able to hit anything over here, so we'll have to move her. I don't know if we'd be better off blowing our way in from the side or just going in the fucking front door. If we blow our way in from the side, they will know for sure that we're coming from there, but I'm sure they've got guards posted all over this place. I don't know if it's... Well, I'll let this situation become resolved here, and then we'll figure out our best bet for, Oh, shit!
I've been spied.
Dang it. So much for not getting shot. Or maybe... Oh, I had to say that, didn't I?
For it.
I wonder how the hell he knew she was there. Alright, the enemies are taking a long time with their turn, so they must be on to something. Okay, the rain stopped. Elf, I like it when you kill people. Kill this man. Please. There you go. Dang it.
I haven't got a snowball's chance in hell.
Okay. Rowdy. You rarely get to kill people. Game, calm down.
Oh,
there you go.
I am proud to have served my country.
I am proud to have used my bullets on your kneecap. Okay, sneaky, sneaky.
You got it.
It's time to start getting Zenaida out of there, because, like I said, I've been cut in half by a door.
I understand.
Okay. Pardon me? Alright. So, everybody's coming down. Rowdy, yeah. You can't sneak because you just unsnucked. Reload. And wiggle that guy's corpse some more. Splurk. Oh, it pushed him out of the way, too. Alright, Suki. Where you at, Suki? I think I'll have these two do a little dual scouting here. Go in the middle in between these two
it
lights.
Is understood.
Oh, there we go.
Most worthy opponent.
Hmm. Man, maybe I should have kept Zenaida upstairs. Alright, I'm gonna end this turn here and see what happens. I wonder if those two are static standing there or if they patrol. Oh, they're moving. Well, you can't do any good, so just keep... Yeah, they don't... They're not aware. Huh. They're not running. If they knew we were here and they knew that we had been killing their guys, they'd be sprinting around all over the place. You'd think they'd see this corpse right here, but no. Guess not. Okay, go get me a better view. There they are. Okay. This guy's got one of those Beretta guns. Where are you at, Zenaida? I want to know if you can... Yes. Can you... Alright. We're going to set a sniper trap for them. Taking our time here. Nice and slow. Sook, I need you to keep your eyes. There's another one. Stay hidden. You guys need to hide with the badness. Alright, hop. No, right run. Then. Okay.
Me arson, Caddyberry.
I don't know what that means. Actually, close that door. Barn
just
man.
Just like I thought.
Okay. L.A. I'm gonna have L.A. hold this door down. And you are gonna go hide in these bushes here.
You got it.
Alright. Trap fairly well set. We'll see how they respond. See if they notice those doors opening and closing over there. And the guy who's dead sticking halfway out of a door. See how they pursue. Oh, they're just patrolling. Humdy-dumdy-doo. And we've lost sight of them. Somehow... Zenaida can't see them at all from where she is because she has horrible eyesight. Okay, I need her to get back a little bit because she won't be able to shoot anyway unless we do that. Okay. Now, elf, can you see them?
Grand.
Do you see the beasts? Do you have them in your sight? They must be on the other side of that car. Whoa! Alright, well, while he's there, I'm gonna get the party started. Poorly. Holy god, that's a bad shot. Oh my god! Really? All the way over here? You are the best sniper ever. Okay, elf. Can you shoot him? No, because of the window there. Alright, provide some covering fire. Or shoot that car. That's what I meant to say. Okie dokie, that was silly.
Gotcha. Loud and clear.
Alright, just stand on this guy's head. Put his head in your ass and wait. They're gonna start coming at us now. They know we're here. But they can only see the guys in the building there. We just laid out a wall of fire. Let's see if they can lay one out in return. I like that. Shoot from firearm. Okay. You wanted me to shoot from my asshole. I don't like him standing there. I thought he was laying down or something. Here they come. Oh yeah, Zenaida's gonna... Uh-oh. Ooh! He shot the window. That guy's taking cover. Uh-oh. Yeah, they're shooting at Zenaida. Of course. Who else would they shoot at? That would be silly for them to shoot at anybody but Zenaida. I'm most curious about what this guy... He didn't do anything. Okay, Z. She's got good shots on everybody.
I do good.
There we go. Hip shot.
I cannot do this.
Oh, I thought that was going to be epic, but it isn't, and it wasn't. Okay, Roudzies, what do you got? Garbage. Oh!
A lad's gonna remember me for a long time.
Yeah, and he's not gonna have any kids either. Come on, elf.
I've been working for it.
Yeah, but you're not doing it. There you go.
Haven't got a snowball's chance in hell.
Alright, LA. What do you got with an aimed shot? Yeah, right in the gun. Shot the gun right out of his hand. Where'd it go? Wow, we shot it out of existence. No, it's right there. Okay, while they're distracted, Major McMajorton over here is gonna start heading out towards the middle where, what's-his-face is.
You got it. I have a new contact.
Whoa, stop! Crap. Run. Shit. Just don't... Really? All the way up there, huh? I got a sniper. Of course, there's probably more. Shit. We're gonna get flanked here. Old Suki Suk over here. They've got those guys spotted, so... Whoa. Okay, there's two guys on either side of that door. We're gonna keep an eye on this patrol here with him. You can't throw that far, if at all. Okay. We left the two guys here with big guns, of course, because we're stupid.
Got one!
Which one? Still shooting at Zenaida. Here these guys are moving. They don't seem to care. There's a firefight down the street, and they're just like, whatever. We like patrolling. It's fun. Walking keeps me healthy. Christopher Walken keeps me cowbelthy. Hey, buddy. I didn't see you. Oh, somebody's shooting at somebody that is not Zenaida. And hiding. Coward. Whoa! He shot this window closed. You jerk! Don't even bother reopening it. It's not like you can take a shot anyway.
Got another bug.
Ooh! Okay, well, he reopened it again. Looks like we've got more friends coming. These guys here don't want to play. Alright, Zenaida. This guy, he's our biggest threat. Neutralize him. Or scare him a little bit. Cowgirl. Fail girl. Alright, LA, somebody was shooting at you, but not much we can do about that for now. I'm taking no
other chance.
I needed her to make that hit. Like that.
I am getting a bad feeling.
Elf. Yeah.
I am getting a bad feeling.
Suki Duke. You're just gonna stay still. Although, we do have a silenced gun. Fuck it. So glad I did that. Alright. We We've got these guys covered if they should join the fight now that they've been horribly and completely fired upon in a hilariously bad way. They hate these cans! That's what that guy's saying. They hate this signboard. They hate it. They hate this can board. Yep. Ooh! They saw my main man. Oh, this is not good. Eep. Erp. Eepity beep. Oh.
It smarts, but I should be alright.
Is that kind of rifleman or machine? Oh, no. Ooh, crap. Uh-oh. Oh. He sucks. That guy's too hurt to shoot. Nope, he's not. I got off one little plinky shot. They blew the bed out from under her. They hate these beds. What?
I am bleeding.
Who the fuck shot you? Must have been that guy there. The one we can't even see. Okay, this is getting more and more interesting by the second. Alright, so yeah, you're gonna go run and hide. You are going upstairs. Mr. Major Man, going in here.
Got one.
Where you will turn around, hide, and do nothing. Now, Zinida, this guy's hurt real bad. 60%. Oh. Oh!
I cannot.
You're killing me. I'm not them. Atta girl.
Good night, mommy.
Good night. Okay, she can move up a step. There we go. She can see this guy again. Yeah.
Massive.
Yeah. Yes.
Are you working for it?
Good job working for it. Just one more. Oh. Sook. Ooh. The way he's lined up, if he misses him, he'll have a shot to hit him. So yeah. That was tragically bad. Although you did hurt that guy pretty good, and you didn't get spotted, so that's good. All round, all told. We'll see how it goes from here. Let's see who they'll shoot at now that they don't have Zenaida. Oh, they're gonna shoot at Elf. Perfect. Oh, that's a great idea. Run up to the building that's filled with people with guns. I should have had everybody take a knee there, now that the windows are out of the way. Whoa! Oh!
Took away Stever.
No more Steving my elf. She's 4'8". How could you possibly hit a target that small? He's looking right at the direction those bullets came from. Who the fuck? I guess he's just wearing concrete-colored clothing. Yeah, they know. They know. They can't see him, but they know. What do you got? Rowdy's fine.
Very cool of me being.
Shut up, Rowdy. You're not even on a mission until you've been shot 4 or 5 times. You're not even aware of a mission until you've been shot. The weird Disneyland. Bang, bang, bang. Oh, we're on a mission. Crap. That's a bad time for that.
My location is known.
Do you have any abilities to run like hell? Run for your life! Yes! Seriously, run for your fucking life. Oh my god. Okay. Routes, take a knee. Healthy, critical. Elf should be able to finish that guy off. Maybe. Maybe. Oh, Zaneta. Yeah, she doesn't have a good shot on this guy anyway. She doesn't. Oh. Derp.
It looks like
she can't shoot at that
animals.
Guy. There we go. Okay, now reload and wait. Not enough for that, okay. Well, that window's even more fucked. And you're hurt. But... Hey, alright.
Our goose is cooked.
Our goosing is cookin'. Okay, they're not coming at me over there anymore, so... I'll take a knee and light this guy up. Yeah, talk about taking a knee. We took his. Took ours and his. Okay, make it happen. Aha. Can you shoot with your pistol so you don't have to outstretch it? No, of course not. That would be reasonable, and reason is for reasonable people, of which we are not one. Hello, I'm here. Why don't you shoot me next turn? All right.